I'm here at the AE Seaman Mineral Museum, known across North America for one of the finest mineral collections. Here's some various samples here. Here at the Seaman Mineral Museum, they have one of the world's best native copper displays. Here we have a large quartz mass. Some of the crystals are approximately 3 inches long. The total mass is almost 3 feet in diameter. That's just awesome. Here's some awesome examples of dendritic silver, native silver, and copper. And the centerpiece from the Mohawk Mine. Not a local piece, but calcite from Brazil. Very unusual. Inside a geode, dog's tooth calcite in there. Just beautiful. And this awesome cut piece of amethyst. Great color and clarity.